Hello everyone, welcome back to Echo of the Wilds. This menu music is really peaceful, which is really at odds with the fact that I'm probably about to starve to death. Okay, so I can't seem to change my save. Like, I'm pressing up, left, down, right, all of them, and it seems like I only have one save. The strange thing is, the save seems to be from after I actually made my own save. Almost like it auto-saved or something, and I don't really want to go to where it's going to take me. Because it's kind of putting me in a bad spot, I think. But I'm gonna roll with it, and we'll see what I can do. Maybe I can get lucky and find, like, a magical berry bush grove or something again. If not, I might just start again, but let's roll with it and see what happens. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this puts me in a really bad spot. I think this is after I learned all the recipes. Let's take a look. What have I got? Yeah, this is after I learned all the recipes. I want to go to before that. Okay, so what do I have on me? Right, so I've got pretty much nothing on me. I know all the recipes, and I am almost dead. Right. Let's see. Okay, here's what I'm gonna try to do. I'm pretty sure if I die one more time, I'm probably gonna be permanently dead. Pretty sure. So, I really, really, really want those stones. So I'm gonna go here, I'm gonna drink water, I'm gonna gather a million of those pummeling stones, and I'm gonna pummel the hell out of some stone, and hopefully make a tool. Even if I die in the process, I'm going to make a tool. I just want to be able to say, I made a tool. So pretty. Got the multicolored light coming in through the forest. Knifey flint. Nah. Don't think I need it. Really, really hope I don't need it. Pretty sure I don't. I'm just gonna grab all four. Okay. This should be enough. Also, is this to make a torch? Yep, short-lived fiery torch, excellent, because I might need that, because it's going to take half a day to get back to the windswept mountain, or whatever it is. So I think I figured out how the time system works. It looks like when you go to a place, like right now I'm at midday, and going to this other place is going to take half a day, which means it's going to end up being nighttime, basically. However, it doesn't instantly become nighttime. It actually keeps moving when you arrive there, so you actually have like a little bit of a grace period, maybe like 30 seconds to a minute or something before it actually becomes fully night. So I actually don't need the torch if I can just do everything quick enough. Because if you look at the bottom left, when I move over to the mountain, it's gonna start going down. It's gonna start becoming nighttime, but it's not gonna instantly be night. In other words, I need to be very, very fast, so let's go. Yes, 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 fascinating. Okay, here we go. Pummel it, pummel it, pummel it, faster, faster. I'm probably gonna die doing this, actually. Actually, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die doing this. Yeah. Oh my god, are you serious? Bluestone can be shaped into a variety of strong tools and makes a fine, humble pummeler. I finally got what I need. Okay. The problem here is that if I make the tool, I'm literally going to kill myself by making the tool. I'm dead. I am once again dead. I can't go anywhere else to get food. There's no food here. I can't make a fire. I'm going to die in about 2 seconds. Alright, you know what, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna go out while making a tool. Wait, I don't have the stuff for a tool, do I? Don't I need a piece of wood? I don't even have the stuff for a tool. I need a piece of wood. I'm just going to the menu. There's no point in going through that whole song and dance. I'm going to die. Yeah, okay. So... I don't know if I can survive from this point. I need wood and I need food. So I've got a couple options. Let's try one. Okay, so I might be able to get wood here. Problem is, getting wood is going to take away my life, which means I'm going to need food as well. Okay, there's some berries, that's good. I'm going to try this. If this doesn't work, then I'm going to try just going to a new tile and hoping for some sort of bounty, I suppose. Getting really lucky. So let's nom on some berries. That tastes like a waterfall, apparently. Oh, I just realized. I think if you take down a small tree that has little colorful dots in it, that means it's going to give you some food. See, this one's got some blue dots, the other ones don't. So yeah, this one's probably going to give me the, whatever they're called. The food. Not sure what they're called, plant fruits or something? Yep, there it is. Succulent harvest of a fruited shtreekin. Okay, I don't need that. Alright, so I've got enough to make a fire. Which will keep me alive a little bit longer, but again, if I can't make tools, like, what am I even doing? I'm just waiting for my inevitable death. I'm never going to actually advance anywhere because my entire day is being taken up with getting materials to stay alive. It's not going anywhere. I need to make a tool or I'm never going to be able to move up in the world, get a higher position, become a CEO, earn lots of money, or something. Ugh. That again. Ooh, okay. Lots and lots of berry bushes. Okay, any more food here? You know what? I'm thinking maybe I should get more wood. Yeah, let's see. Alright. If I can get 3 chunks of wood, then I'll have enough to make a fire, which will last me through the night, then I can go to the water place, get some stones, then I can go to the other place, and get a good stone, and then I can make a tool. But then I'm gonna freeze the next night. What choice do I have? I'm gonna roll with it, alright. I'm gonna drop that for now. Let's get one with food in it, of course. Ooh, 2. Excellent, excellent. So I can have a fire for tonight, and I can make a tool tomorrow, and I can have one piece left for at least a small fire. So, it's very, very good. What do these taste like? It's orange. Dollop of custard. Yeah, they gave me, I think, all of my vitality back from having cut it down. Excellent. I will take you. And I will take you. And I will drop you. And... Hmm. I just realized something. It doesn't take any time to go back to camp, right? So why don't I just ferry all of this stuff over there? And just drop it, and have more room in my inventory for everything else. I am going to go test that. Because that sounds like a great idea. It takes a little bit of vitality to run like this. I'm not sure if running takes the same vitality as walking. I mean, obviously it takes more quicker, but you also move faster, you know? What I'm wondering is, does walking also take vitality? Yeah, travel time. Oh wait, but it's gonna take time to go back here. Yeah, but if I don't plan on coming back here, I could drop stuff off at my camp, which is what I'm gonna have to do, and then go to the... Wait, where do I wanna go from here? This actually might work out better than I thought. Okay, so I've got the wood. I've got all the wood I need for a fire tonight and a tool tomorrow and one piece left. So I've got one more slot. What do I want to put in there? Guess I'll just grab a stick. Okay. Yeah, this actually might work out okay. So I'm gonna go back to base camp, I'm gonna dump all this stuff. Yeah. I'll dump all of this stuff. Yeah, I think I'm doing the right thing. I'll dump all of this stuff, I'll go to the stream, I'll drink water and gather stones. And they'll come back here, make the fire. Yeah. That way I can go to the windswept mountain place next day, and that'll only be the first place I go, so I can do all of that and still have time to actually, you know, do something properly. Okay. I'm assuming this stuff actually will just, you know, stay on the ground. It better. Okay, so I need to collect stones pretty fast, because it's gonna become night. Go, 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 go. One more. And drink water. Excellent. And you know what? I've got some more room. Why don't I grab this? Sure. I'll leave it back at base camp. Quickly! Before night falls, it will suffocate me. Yep, and there's all my stuff on the ground. Let's go dump this stuff. Or, I mean, just dump this thing. Don't want to dump the other things. Actually, yes, I do want to dump the other things. Otherwise, I won't have room to make a fire. There we go. Yep, pretty high vitality, maxed water, and a full fire. This is actually going quite well. Echo. Where's my other wood pieces? Are they right here? They are, thank God. They're hiding behind the bush. I thought maybe, I don't know, some dick deer just came by and grabbed them and took them off into the woods. I'm gonna make a nest! Because yes, deer make nests. You didn't know that? It's a fact. Look it up. Totally true. Okay, so I just need one. And yeah, I'll just grab another stone. Why not? Okay, good on food, good on water, let's go. Let's go make something. I'm just thinking, though, I'm going to be taking... Because it's so cold up there, I'm going to be taking vitality damage just by being there, so I want to decide what tool I want to make first. So what am I going to make? It's either going to be an axe or a shovel. A shovel will allow me to get food, an axe will allow me to get wood. I'm going to make an axe. Yeah. I think there's things on this windswept highlands that I can dig up. Some sort of tuber or something. For food, but wood is super important, and by cutting down wood, I can also get some food. So... Yeah, let's do that. Oh, I'm so excited, it's gonna be my first tool. Hello, bunny. Oh. Your mind of wiles, a soul echo. Can you yet feel its call? Yes, the snowy mountain. Something stirs at its summit. Serenity resides there, and soon it will guide you to it. That's my goal? The mountain? I wonder what's there. Okay, quickly, stone, 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 that's medicine, there's a stone. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Pick that up. And... Want some medicine? Sure, is that gonna do anything? No. Let's see. I'm gonna have to be pretty fast here, though, because it's gonna be becoming nighttime. I should probably just make the tool here. Okay. Recipe. And... chopper? Let's do it. There we go. God, it takes vitality. Oh god, vitality. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's go. Quickly! Now I really, really, really need food. There's a mushroom. Oh, berry bush. Yes, 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 berry bush. Excellent. Eat, eat fast, very fast. I think blue mushrooms are okay. They don't give you much food, it's not worth it. Go, go. Go. Looking for a tree that has some food on it, or I will take a berry bush as well. I took that, I meant to eat it. Actually, I can eat that later, I shouldn't be eating that right now. Okay, tree with food on it, tree with food on it. Ah, it's too dark. Okay, well, I'll be fine. Can't pick up the stick, right? Oh no, I can. Okay. Gonna stoke the fire a little bit. Okay, I really want to save it now that I've got this tool. I need some food to do that, though. So let's go back to base camp. Oh yeah, there's a tree here. But obviously it's too dark, right? Yep. I wonder if I make a fire, if I could see. Like, the fire would illuminate this tree enough. Alright, let's go ahead and dump these stones. Do not need them. We've got one more chunk of wood right here. And a stick. Yeah, I might actually get a full fire with this. Is it good? Should kindle a bigger fire. Okay, I've got one stick left. Come on, come on. Nah, it's still not big enough. Oh well. Alright, let me see if I can see this. Oh, yeah, now that I've got the fire going, I can actually see it. Alright, let's do this. What the? Why did I just drop it? Let's try that again. Use. There we go. Oh my god, that's so much better. That is so much better. It's like 3 or 4 times more efficient than using the other stuff. Okay, I absolutely need to save my game. In fact, I'm going to use these to save that food, so I'm not going to eat that. Let's just make this big enough. And let's see if I can do that just using these small pieces. Still needs to be bigger. Okay, there's some more small things here. Ooh, I think it's good. Nope. I thought it was. You deserved that, you woody fiend. Yes, burn. Oh my god, it still needs to be bigger. Okay, come on. There we go, just enough. Alright, cool. Okay, I'm in a really good position. I'm pretty good on food, really good on water. I've got two more pieces of wood I can go save, and I have an axe, which is pretty much the best thing in the history of the universe forever. What's the next most important thing? Shovel? I'm thinking a shovel so I can get some more food. Yes. But, one thing at a time. Let's drift off to sleep. Where I'm sure nothing horrible will happen. No! Still got a little fire going. Birdies! Right, so I need to go save. Yes. What order to do this in? It takes a quarter of a day to go save. Well, I guess I should just go there right now. Right? Yeah, what am I going to spend the rest of the day doing? Do I want to take this wood with me? Or do I want to dump it here? So if I dump it here, then I'm good on wood. I just need to worry about food. But I want to make another tool. I've got two stones here, so if I want more stones, I'm going to need to go to the water place to get a couple more stones. And then I'll need to go back to the windswept place. Okay, so I'm definitely not going to be making a tool today. Too risky. Got to pre-plan ahead here, so let me dump this stuff. So I'm going to go save. That's going to take a quarter of a day. Then I'm going to go to the water place to grab some stones? No, getting stones is quick. I want that to be the last thing I do, because I'm going to have a quarter of a day left. Quarter of a day to go save, half a day to go somewhere else, and then I'm going to have a quarter of a day at wherever I go to. Getting stones is quick, so I'm going to go to the water place last. So first place, save. Let's go save. Hola, demonic figure. Who is watching me creepily? Eat my scrumptious harvest of a fruited treekin. Yes, eat it. Are you satisfied? Okay, so water place is gonna be last. And I've got wood back at the place, so I really just need to worry about food. Which means I think I should go here. Yeah, let's go back here. Cut down some trees, ones with fruit in them. Hopefully, yeah, some of the berry bushes. Wow, a lot of the bushes have regrown. Sweet. This is going extremely well now. I really wasn't expecting this to go so well. Alright, let's get some more wood. You know what I didn't, even consider? What if this thing breaks? Do you think it has durability? Like the other stuff does? Ooh. I really hope it doesn't break. Mushrooms. Wait, that wasn't in the tree, right? Why would there be mushrooms in a tree? No, that couldn't have been in the tree. Could it? No. Huh? Huh? But I want to eat them? I think blue mushrooms are fine. Yeah, they're fine. No, no, there's the tree. The tree fruit. Okay. It's kind of freaking out there, like, were there mushrooms growing in the tree? It's a bit strange. I don't know. It's a strange world, though. Stranger things have happened. Such as demonic visions. Do I want to eat this? I think I do. Yeah, I'll eat it. I don't really need more recipes at the moment. And I don't need to save at the moment, so yeah. Grab some sticks. And I think I'm good. Yeah, alright, let's head to the water place. Let's grab some stones real quick. I need two. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. I need room. Duh. Room would be good. Sorry, sticks. You'll have to stay. I'll come back for you, I promise. There isn't enough time. Oh. It doesn't work like how I thought it worked. Crap. There's not enough time. Well, shit. I could visit the shrine. I guess I'll chop down another tree. Please don't break, please don't break, please don't break. I have a feeling it's gonna break at some point. And I am going to cry. I'll come back for the fruit later. Hopefully it doesn't turn to mush on the ground, or something doesn't come by and eats it. Or I could leave the wood. And go say, or go offer the food up for a recipe? Could be worth it. If I drop one wood, I can use two for the fire and one for the tool that I'm gonna make tomorrow. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, let's go get a new recipe. I really want a backpack. I really could use more storage space. Looks like a net of some sort. Maybe for catching... I don't know. Yeah. What is it? A feather net. What would I do with a net? Catch butterflies and eat them? I don't think I've even seen any butterflies, and they wouldn't have very many calories anyway. Can you catch fish with a net? I mean, I guess. I'm not really sure. Okay. Well, might as well go to sleep, I guess. Figure my plans out later. Yay, it's raining. Okay, so I only need one piece of wood in my inventory, which I have. And there's what, one on the ground? No, there's two on the ground. Okay, so I have everything I need for another fire tonight. Let's hope it stops raining by tonight. So I just need stones, and then I need to go make it. That is not enough stones. I'm gonna run out of storage space really quickly. In fact, I think I need to leave my axe here. I do. I don't have enough storage space otherwise. I really need a backpack. Alright. So I'm gonna go make a shovel? And then go to sleep, I guess, after that. Okay, what about the net? What does that take? I actually could make that fairly easily. Do I want to make it right now? That could also be a source of food. It'd be easier to get too. I mean, I've got these right here. There might be enough of them are actually right here. Let's count. There's one. Whoa. What is that? Is that a body? Did you believe you were the first to walk these wilds? Oh golly, not another ghostie. I guess you're gonna reveal that you're me too? An insane hallucinatory imagination? Were as real as you, each strand of thought given flesh. Look upon their faces. The bliss you see, I offer to you. The bliss of death? No thanks. Please go away. The bliss of death. Yeah, no thanks. Like I said, there's one back there, there's one. Just need one more. Okay, so yeah, everything is here to make that. I'm gonna need one more piece of wood. Because I'm definitely gonna go do the shovel. I don't want to do this right now. Otherwise, I'd have to go back to base camp to get another piece of wood, and then I wouldn't have enough to make the shovel. So, I'm committed. I am committed. But I can definitely make that very soon. Alright, let's go do it. I am taking a shit ton of damage here. Okay, I need to do this very, very, very fast. Go, 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 go. Pick it up and run. I'm taking like three different types of vitality damage here. It'll be fine though, I've got everything for a full fire. I guess the question is, do I want to make the tool right now? Maybe I don't. I don't think I do. Oh, I need more wood because it's raining. Damn it. Alright. Three? Oh my god, I need more than three? Are you kidding me? Fucking rain. Shit. I mean, there's nothing I can do but go to sleep. I don't have any more wood. I can't cut down any more wood. Can I? I can't cut down a full tree, can I? We'll take more than a primitive saw. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. How much stamina is that gonna take, though? I'm gonna do it.
No, it broke. Fuck. Please don't die. Please don't die.
I didn't die. Okay. Whew. Yeah, that's put me in a really bad spot. At least, did it stop raining? Well, mostly. Well, I've got the stone.
Fuck.
I don't even know if I have the vitality to go get more wood. Hopefully the bushes have regrown or something. Man, I'm gonna have to make another axe. Like, I think I just have to make another axe. It's the most important thing, is it not? Yep, I think we gotta go back here. Let's hope the bushes have regrown. Please, dear God, have regrown. Yes, 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 they did. Eat all of the food. All of it. Whoops. It looks like a bunch of Play-Doh, doesn't it? The pile of berries. Alright, let's do this. Go ahead and make the tool. Diggy. Or a hammer. So yeah, a hammer would definitely allow me to get stones faster, to make tools faster. That's kind of the sick thing about it, right? If I don't make the hammer, I can't get stones very fast. Oh, maybe that's a pickaxe. I mean, maybe a hammer wouldn't do it. But no, it feels like it should. I mean, if I can break apart the rocks with another rock, certainly a hammer would be much better. But yeah, I need to make that to make tools faster, but I need tools to get food and warmth. So I guess it depends on how immediate your needs are, and in my case, my needs are pretty immediate because it's raining and I need wood. Yeah, let's make this. I have made axe. See if there's any more food here. Please be more bushes, please be. Yes, yes, yes. Custardy. Is there something at the top of this tree? No, that's just the forest behind it. It almost looked like there's some sort of a blue thing popping out of the top of this tree. Never mind.
Deer!
You know what? I want to go save. Yes, I really want to save, so I'm just going to take this. God, like everything regrew. Maybe things regrow when it rains. You think? I wonder. Gravestone. From another life, I guess. Okay, so what am I doing? Gonna go save. I can drop that. I don't need it. I can cut down a full-size tree back at base camp, which will be nice, because it'll be right there and I won't need to lug it around. Which means I really want to make another tool, and very quickly. But I really need to save, so let's just go save. Actually, hold on. Is there a mushroom? Because I'm going to have a quarter of a day saving, so the only other place I can go that takes a quarter of a day is the altar to get a recipe. So if I can give it like a mushroom or something, that would be excellent. Mushroom. There we go, you look psychedelic. Come with me, little pinkies. Let's go get the recipe before I save, so I can save the recipe. Makes sense, doesn't it? Oh. Okay. Apparently it does not like mushrooms, which is fair enough because they kind of suck, which is why I didn't eat them. And back here. Alright, I'm gonna fell this huge tree. I've already started on you. Oh, hold on. Gotta get a little bit of fire going. Okay, let's hope that's enough to actually see this tree. Please be enough. Yes, thank God it is. Alright, let's see how much wood I can get from this. Oh god, is it gonna take the whole thing? Oh god. Okay, it didn't quite take the whole thing, but man, that must have been a lot of my tool. Okay, what's here? Oh, humble wood, the contraptions I can build with thee. Can I burn thee? I suppose I'd make a huge fire, but it'd probably be a massive waste, right? So let's just build a fire first, and then see what the hell's left. Okay, it's kind of raining, is it? Yep, kindle a bigger fire. So let me guess, big rain like before takes 4 pieces of wood, and a smaller rain like this probably takes 3, because a normal fire takes 2. That's my guess. Let's see if I've guessed the game mechanic right. Come on! Yes, I did! 2 for a normal fire. If it's a light rain, it takes 3. If it's a big rain, it takes 4. Or, well, maybe even more than 4. Not sure. I see like 3 stumps. Okay, yeah, there's a bunch of stumps. Let me just make sure what's actually here by moving these over. They're getting all bundled up. You know, it says use item on the stump. I think I can cut the stump into smaller pieces of wood. Okay, so we got a bunch of little things. Let's try cutting one of these up. Or should I? Maybe I shouldn't. I might need my axe to cut down a small tree to get food. No, I'm gonna do it. Yes. Looks like it gave me 3. Yep, I think it's 3. Yeah, it's 3. Cool. Okay, so tomorrow I want to make a tool. So I want 1 piece of wood, and I don't need my axe anymore. So I'm gonna have to go get stones, and then I'm gonna have to go get... well, bash the stones. So, let's go to sleep. How did this strange amulet nestle into my sacks? Was it drawn from my dream? What the hell? Also, this thing regrew. Excellent. Okay, what does this thing do? When adorned upon me, visions of a strange altar I have yet to see in flesh seeps and envelops my mind's eye. A strange altar I have yet to see. Okay, so it sounds like that's for... It sounds like that's for when I find something that I haven't found yet, so I should probably leave it here until I find it, I suppose. I just don't have the room for it. Okay, let's plan out my day. If I go back to the water spot, I can both make a tool... my nose itches. There we go. So if I go to the water spot, I can make the net. I can make the net right there. Right? Yeah. That would leave me... oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Okay. Yeah, here we go. Okay, so 1 piece of wood, then I just need the 3 thingies and stuffs and yep, got it. Okay. Whoa. The highest of peaks shrouded in snowy winds. I feel its calls luring my soul, but what awaits me at the summit? There's no way I can go there right now. I need better clothes. I mean, hell, I'd practically freeze to death just going up to the windswept stony highlands. Yeah, that's gonna have to wait. Okay, so I'm gonna go here, and we're actually gonna make two tools today. I can do it. Believe in me. Believe in me. Assuming the plants don't let me down. Okay, just need one more. And we can make a net. Crafted and now mine. It be a feather net. What shall I do with thee? With this feathery net, my grubby ickle reach extends far beyond my creator allowed with handy mitts alone. Oh, I love the writing. It's great. I'm still not exactly sure what to do with that. Like, could I catch a frog? Maybe? I don't see any fish in this stream, and I can't seem to use it here, so... dunno. Wait a minute. Wait. I was about to mess up. Get some stones. This is actually going to take a lot of my vitality. Do I want to do this? This is going to take too much of my vitality to go make this, actually. I don't think I should do this. I was going to go to the windswept place, get another stone, and make a shovel. But it's going to take 3 to 4 stones, and I'm going to be losing vitality because it's cold. And I don't have any more food. No. Okay, I'll save the stones for later. I'll do it tomorrow. For now, I'm going to dump my stones back at home base, and then I'm going to go see if I can catch something with this net. I'm thinking maybe a frog. I actually haven't even seen fish. I don't even know if you can fish. Okay, am I missing anything? I don't think so. No, okay. So where did I see frogs? I think it was one of these two. Teeming with scaled beasts, branch and clasp through these enchanted woodlands. Many watery monsters. Okay, this has gotta be the one. Okay, it's gonna get dark soon though, so I need to do this quick. So I'm gonna run and try to catch some frogs or something. Okay, can't use anything there. Froggy, 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 froggy. I'm gonna grab this, because I can make a torch with that. Shit. Nothing? Wait, use item. Oh, that's for a torch. The desolated remnants of feathery plant life. Oh, that's one I just picked. Wait, what is that? What is this thing, by the way? Makes me want to burn things. This is a lot shorter than I remembered it being. That was kind of a bust. Oh well. It'll be fine. Got plenty of wood. I have enough wood for a really long time. Let's go ahead and dump the net, and I suppose I'll dump that. This torch is going to run out very soon, don't need to worry about it. It seems summer has steamed on in. Ooh, that's gotta be good, right? Does that mean I don't need to worry about getting cold anymore? I wonder. Oh, wait a minute. Actually, it looks like I might be hot. Looking at the bottom right, it looks like a hot status effect. I wish I could inspect those status effects. See what they're actually called. But yeah, I'm pretty sure that means I'm overheated, if anything. Which, I mean, that shouldn't be a problem. It sounds like you could make heavier stuff to wear in the cold places, but since I'm not wearing any of that, I should be fine, I guess. But then again, if I was fine, I guess I wouldn't have a status effect down there, would I? I don't know. What else can I do? Take off all my clothes and go naked? Alright, so what am I doing today? Gotta plan this out correctly. I need food. That's what I need the most. I have no problem with wood, I need food. I would like to make a tool to get food, but that's gonna take so much vitality to make the tool to get food that I would probably kill myself. So that's kind of a problem. I can go back to the main forest and attempt to get food there. I have my net, which should be able to get me food, but that didn't work out too well. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take my two tools. I'm going to look for food here. I don't know if this magical grove has gotten its stuff back. I remember last time I went there, I didn't regrow anything. I mean, it could be a bounty, or maybe it just never regrows. I don't know. I'm gonna go back to the forest. Seems to be the most reliable place to get food. So I'm gonna try this place for food. And then depending on what I find, that's not a good sign. I might go try to catch stuff with my net. Oh, here we go. Okay. Okay, one came back. God, these trees look delicious, don't they? They just look like they look like gigantic cotton candy. Okay, that's not too good. I could cut this down for food. Let's do it. Probably gonna use up the rest of my axe. So it did. I just realized you can actually see the notches in the trees from where I tried to cut it. You can see how far I've progressed it. It's almost cut. That is really cool. Dropping my food. Okay, I'm still not doing great on food. Well, I might as well take as much back with me as possible. As always. I guess I'll go try to catch stuff again. If I found a frog or something, I wonder if I'd have to cook it. Or else it'd be unsafe. Take that with me in case I need to make a torch. Okay, back here, or do I go up here? Oh wait, no, there's no... Yeah, you can't do anything there. Whoops. That's just the stream place, so yeah, definitely here. I could always explore a new place, of course, but I'm pretty sure I should use the net here. I just got really unlucky last time, I think. Alright, I hear the frogs. Come on. Ooh. Yes. Get it. Wait, where is it? There it is. Okay, can I get another one? Ooh, there's one more. Oh, I can't quite reach it. Or is it because it's dark? Damn it, it's just out of reach. Tease. What a tease. Okay, I didn't miss any froggies, did I? Nope. Alright, even if I have to toast it up, that would be perfectly fine. Got plenty of wood for it. It's still alive in my inventory. Poor thing. Ribbit. Okay. Can I cook it? A cutie pie green blob of croaking, slimy, warty ribbits. I cannot eat it. Aw, it's even described as cute. So, wait, what do I do with it? I don't need, like, a freaking recipe for a frog, do I? I should know how to cook a frog. Just, like, I actually don't know how you cook a frog. Do you just cook it whole and eat it whole? I don't know. Shit. What do I do with this? I don't have any recipes for it. I've got a stick. But I can't even combine anything. Because, again, I don't have a recipe for it. So... yeah. I have a frog and I'm incapable of doing anything with it. I thought you were going to be food, but apparently you are instead my pet. Oh, get back here. There we go. You sleep right next to me and ribbit in my ear, keeping me awake all night, stressing me out for the day to come. I guess I need a recipe. Here, have a stick. That's his bed. His nest. Frogs have nests, don't they? Okay, well, I managed to progress essentially nowhere that day. I think my food stayed pretty much the same. Bypassed. Woohoo! That was too creepy for my liking. Little froggy's still there.